Okay, so this is my Ninebot. It quit working after a couple of weeks. I just reconnected the battery to kind of show the problem. I've had it disconnected because it could short out. You'll notice when I push it, it's kind of jerky. It's got a lot of resistance. And if I hit the button to turn it on, it beeps and just shuts off. If I roll it over on its side and turn it on, I think it just hit its short circuit tree. But it will normally turn on its side. It's not going to do it now. Let me disconnect the battery real quick and reconnect it. It should turn on. And now it's on. You can hear it beeping. If I turn it over so it engages the motor, it shuts off immediately. And it's off. I've got a dead Ninebot.